Hello guys, welcome to PassFab channel. Most Windows users has accumulated duplicate files in the computer. Find and clean these duplicate files might be a problem for you. Find all duplicate files manually is nearly impossible. So today we will show you how to find and remove duplicate files on Windows 10. Here is a great tool for you, PassFab Duplicate File Deleter. You can get it from PassFab official website or the link below. Now, install and run it. Here is an add icon on the interface. Click it to add the file or disk you want to scan. Click the gear icon. Here in the General tab, you can choose the scan mode, duplicate content files or duplicate file name search. And you can set a file size filter here. You can choose to move duplicate files to recycle bin or delete them forever. Next, in Ignore Scan tab, you can choose excluded files. Last, you can set the specific file types you want to deduplicate in File Type tab. Now, click Scan Duplicates button and wait. Here, you can see duplicate files list. Click the eye icon, you can view the file. Now select the files you want to delete. The auto select will save one and duplicate files. Click to duplicate, you can free your space.